Hello everyone, welcome to MATLAB tutorials brought to you by MATLAB Helper. In this video tutorial, we'll see two sampling rate reduction techniques. Let us first see how to write a code for decimation, that is downsampling. For a signal xn, 1, minus 1, 1, minus 1, 2, minus 2, 2, minus 2, 3, minus 3, 3, and minus 3. We start writing the code with defining the given input sequence xn and then capital N, that is the given length of the sequence. We also define small n from 0 to total length of the sequence n, that is capital N, minus 1 with the interval 1. We stem plot the given sequence. Now let the decimation factor d be 2. So we say the new sequence xdn is original sequence with a downsampling of factor d, and so 1 is to d is to n. We define another limit n1 and stem plot the newly decimated output. Let us run the code. So this is the output for code for decimation, where figure 1 is the given sequence and figure 2 is the decimated output. Now let us write a code for interpolation, that is upsampling, in similar fashion. We define the given sequence. Here we take it as 1, minus 1, 2 and minus 2. Also we define capital N as the length of sequence with an interval of n. We define small n from 0 to capital N minus 1 with an interval of 1. We plot the given sequence. Here, let us take the interpolation factor as 2. Also now we use the interpolation property to write the command and store a new signal as xin. We define some more variables to stem plot our output in a different figure. So let us run the code. This is the output where figure 1 is the given sequence and figure 2 is the interpolated or upsampled output. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button. Also subscribe to our channel for updates on more such videos. For any queries, write us through the comment section down below. Thank you. Bye-bye.